when you are really in danger, you don't feel it. Because you become part of danger. So you are part of the fear. But after that, you become frightened. You know?